Right, it's coming out. That's actually an interesting point, you know, to bring up at a show of singer-songwriters, but social media is actually a very, very important part of what we do, and not all of us are naturally great at it. But if you like what you're hearing here, and I'm saying this for us specifically, but I'm also saying this for any up-and-coming musician or singer-songwriter that you go and see, if the music reaches you in some way or something they say is impactful to you, and you want to hear more of that, one of the simplest ways to do that, other than, you know, giving them a bunch of money, is just simply following them across their social media accounts. It's a little bit dumb, but, you know, venues who are looking to make money, looking to make profits, will look to that sort of thing, about who they hire and things like that, and other musicians coming around and touring will look to see how much following a local act might have, if they're going to choose them as an opener or something like that. So everyone's got a phone, you know, our names are around here somewhere. Find us, give us a like on Instagram, you know, like on Facebook, anything, that's super important, right? Wouldn't you say so, Liam?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
But if you do want to give us a bunch of money, we won't say no.
But yeah, that's a very important point there, Sean. Yeah, I think, so that's definitely important. I think we do have like a makeshift tip jar, you know, but the moment someone tips in there, we have to start taking requests.
Now you can put anything you want in there. I mean, it's okay.
No undergarments, please. You know, I don't know if I'm speaking for everybody, but yeah.
You check it out. Is it dime?
You know what that is, Jason?
Some nails.
It's a nail.
I've got four nails and a dime. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, my keyboard is hammer action, so the nails are... And a dime because you're a perfect 10.
We made 2 cents apiece.
And that's payback for all of us sharing our 2 cents with you. So, thank you. Before I play this next tune, can we thank the sound guy, Michael? The reason you can hear all of us.
Michael Hughes on soundboard.
Honestly, an incredible man. I play a few shows here at the Foundry, and I always love working.
And Gregory Frederick doing our video this evening.
Thank you, Gregory.
AthensLiveMusic.com.
I'm hoping the people above and the banisters don't tell on me that there's nothing in here. I'm just, you know, pretending because I'm nervous.
You haven't got a nervous bone in your body.
Who knows, man? Who knows? All right, last tune of the night, huh? I'm closing. It's a lot of pressure.
Yeah. Who wants to go one more time through?
We played our last songs, Leo.
We gotta go one more time through. It's up to the artist.
You know what? If you want to hear more of us, give us a like, give us a follow, you know, or buy our merch. Should go out on a happy song, right?
Yes.
Okay, so this is a breakup tune. The name of the song is Coffee Stained Sweater. My brother gave me the idea for the name because I've got a sweater that I wear. It's not this one, it's another green sweater. And I'm always spilling coffee on.
He held you in his arms and
said to you, baby, I never meant to hurt a friend. Sometimes it's okay to sleep alone. Yeah, it'll be alright in the end. Heard you called your girlfriend. Is what she said to you, baby. Yeah, you don't need a man like him. Sometimes it's okay to sleep alone. Yeah, it'll be alright in the end.
It'll be alright.
be okay.
You guys can sing that back to me, because I need to hear it too.
It'll be alright.
It'll be alright.
Oh, thank you, Jason.
It'll be okay.
It'll be okay.
It'll be alright.
Yeah?
It'll be alright.
It'll be alright.
It'll be okay.
It'll be alright.
It'll be okay. Whoa, sometimes it's okay to sleep alone. It's what you said to me, baby. And that meant a heart of prayer. It's okay to sleep alone.
I love your playing, Jason.
And it'll be alright in the end.
One more time for me.
It'll be alright.
Thank y'all. My name is Grant Cowan. Jason Allen Fuller, right?
Yeah.
First team, we got Sean Taylor Grant. Thank you guys for this.
Grant Cowan's Coffee Stain Sweater. Let's hear it for all of our performers tonight. Jason Allen Fuller. Mark King. Sean Van Meter. Taylor Berry. This every month here at the Foundry. Everything you saw tonight will be on public radio at some point. We're coming in the fall. A 60-minute show. But thank you all for coming this evening. We had a great time. Hope you all enjoyed yourself as much. We enjoyed ourselves. Stick around afterwards. Get to meet the artists. They all have CDs or material here, how to get in touch with them. If you want to get on our mailing list, drop something in the bucket here. Business cards, telephone numbers, whatever you want, email addresses, anything else you'd like to put in there. Thank you all for coming this evening. We've had a blast.
Thank you.
And come on down.